Hey guys, Dave Thomas here from Test Lab from BowHunterPlanet.com, and today we have a special show for you about the newest, most hottest mineral on the market, Pop's Loose Moose. So we're going to go in the field with Dave Chevalier and Rich, the owner of Pop's Loose Moose, to show you guys how this stuff works and give you a ton more detail about it.
All right, sitting here with Rich, the owner, the creator, the inventor of Pop's Loose Moose. Rich, thanks for having me out today.
Oh, great. Great to have you.
So what we're going to do is today we're going to sit down and go over a couple of things with Rich. We're going to talk a little bit about the minerals, how he came up with the ideas, and we're going to go, he's going to take us around a few of the stumps that he set up. We're going to teach you how to do a mineral stand and see some of the process he goes through to put it to product, you know, take the product to market. So anyways, Rich, why don't you tell us a little bit about Pop's Loose Moose, where it came from, and why you started it.
Okay. Well, we were running our own hunting club, and we were using all the products on the market, and we were not getting the results that we thought we'd get, and we're being promised. So what we did is we took on this journey at the beginning. It took about 10 years to actually come up with the recipe that we have, and we've had nothing but tremendous results for what we have.
You know, and I could definitely vouch for that. When Rich first came to me and said, hey, I got this product I want you to try, you know, I mean, I've tried all the minerals out there, and honestly, I've never seen anything like this before. I've posted several videos on it, and I tell you, the results are just scary, what I've been seeing.
Yeah.
You know, and it's the daytime stuff. I've never had so many daytime photos in my life.
Yeah, we hear that a lot, and we do get a lot more shots during the day. We get them coming in four or five times a day to the same mineral stump. I won't tell you that they'll hit it the same in the fall that they do in the spring and summer, but it will not die off like your other high salt products. We're a low salt product. We run 28% to 32% salt, right in that range, and most everything on the market is 68 to 75% salt.
Wow.
So they drop off quick in August, and if you've used some of the other products on the market, you notice that you get a lot of pictures in the spring, but not so much in the when you're ready to hit the woods.
Exactly. And you know, and the other thing I noticed too is I've got a couple fawns on camera already. They're probably, I want to say, maybe 4 or 5 days old, and they're already using the mineral.
Mm-hmm.
You know, normally when I run the higher salt ones or the other ones in the market, I don't start to see fawns hit it until after they're a month and a half, 2 months old.
Correct. That's
which
true.
Is kind of interesting.
Yep. That's
so
true.
I'm definitely seeing differences between your product and everybody else's.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the sizes. Well, how does it come?
Yep.
You know, how can you purchase it?
I've got here. I brought it with me. We've got two sizes. They're both the same mineral, same product in the bag. One's a 16-pound, what we call our Pop's Loose Moose Whitetail Mineral Mass Builder, and this one is on the market as a power stump mineral stump starter, one shot. And it's just 3 pounds of the same product that's in our 16-pound bag. But a lot of guys like to grab these small bags, throw them in their backpack, hit the woods with them. Just take one with them when they're ready to replenish, something like that. And truthfully, it's been great advertising for us as we're a new company, just to get the product into people's hands. That's been the best advertising we can have. They come back, so we wanted to get at least some into people's hands to give it a shot.
Great idea.
Here's a typical stump, what we find after about 1 year of use. This was an older stump, somewhat half rotten. That's the type of stump we prefer because of the softness of it. The product leaches into the wood. The deer have better access to it. They like chewing on that softwood. But this was a relatively solid stump just last year. And this is typical for about 1 year's usage on a stump that's being treated with Pop's Loose Moose. We have deer constantly coming to this. This is a stump that we started just this spring. And so you can see it's more solid, but yet still half rotten, just getting started to break down. We treated this with Pop's Loose Moose, and they've started now just in the last couple months to really start gnawing away at it, and they're working up the root system around. Okay, here I have an example of two stumps that I've prepared in an area that I didn't have a stump where I wanted one. And I'll explain to you why we use a stump, but I just wanted to show you that if you don't have one, you can take a log like this, half rotten log, checker the top with a chainsaw. Or if you have a longer one or a longer piece, you can check at the top. This one's starting to rot. The deer will love that. Coat this with your Pop's Loose Moose. Give them the high quality mineral that they need. You'll see the results. Now, we get asked quite often, why do we use a stump? Why do we recommend or advocate using a stump? The reason is, with the other products on the market, first of all, it's kind of twofold. With the other products on the market, they'll tell you, rake away an area of dirt, a patch of dirt, dump your mineral on there. They know two things. One, deer are gonna come and paw and gnaw on that dirt for the high salt content, and you're gonna see a lot of activity and get some pictures. Two, they know that that mineral or salt is going to leach into the soil and you're going to be back to buy another bag. We advocate using it for two reasons on a stump. One, it saves you money. It saves you money, it leaches into something that's a physical feature in the deer's home range, and they'll utilize that stump for years. You'll get much, much more value out of the product that way, whatever product you choose. The other thing is, what we found is that these stumps will be utilized by bucks somewhat like a scrape, just like a social checkpoint in their home range. They will keep visiting these in the pre-rut and rut to see what other deer in their home range are visiting that spot. It's a physical feature that they know the deer are frequenting throughout the year, and they will visit it when they're in rut checking for does. So you get really twofold out of it that way by using a stump like this. We try and put it next to the thickest bedding cover that we can find. That way we can inventory what deer are using that bedding area, and it's also a great place to hunt. But like I say, if you don't have a stump, like a physical stump that's where you want it to be, cut a couple logs up, check them with a chainsaw. We don't go all the way to the end. We just check them so that pops will sit in there and slurry so that it'll work its way into that wood, and you'll have that stump to use for years.
Pops Loose Moose is mixed, weighed, and bagged in Michigan, where Rich's team is busy getting product out the door to hunters. This special mineral mix is sealed fresh and shipped in bulk to shops around the world. Rich was nice enough to take us on a quick tour to show us how they weigh, bag, and ship the minerals to your door.
So from the video you just saw, Pops Loose Moose goes on easy. A lot of deer are hitting this stuff. They're going ballistic over the stuff, really. And as you can see how it works here, it's just real fine. It smells really good. Like I can smell it. It's got a very good aroma to it. The stuff's definitely hit. And don't just take our word for it. Look at the industry. Look what people are saying about Pops Loose Moose online. Check out Facebook. You can see images, pictures of how this stuff works and how good it is working in the industry right now. You can get the Pops Loose Moose in a starter 3-pounder, or you can get in a 16-pound bag. I'm Dave Thomas. Thanks for watching Test Lab. Check out Pops Loose Moose online, and we'll see you next time.
This has been a presentation of BowHunterPlanet.com. Join the hunt.